Hello. Welcome back to the sleep clinic. It's been a while. How have you been? Good. I understand. Well, that's why you're here now. So, it's either your appointment today was for 5 p.m. So you're right on time. First, let me just start out by asking you some questions, kind of like we did last time. Will that be okay? Okay, great. How have you been sleeping lately? Okay. And would you describe it as an off sleeping pattern or just the inability to fall asleep in general? The inability? Have you had any major changes or stressful events in the past couple of months or so? Okay. Okay, I see and I completely understand. Okay. Have you been taking any medications for anxiety or insomnia? No? Okay. Okay, so today is going to be very similar to your last visit. We're going to be testing different triggers and experimenting on what might help you sleep, and also we're gonna be setting you up to hopefully have a very good and deep sleep tonight. And hopefully the things that you experience here today will you will carry on with you for your nights to come. Just like last time, I'm going to be doing a variety of different techniques. Some include physical touching, which I have your consent for, correct? Okay. And then others will be visual and sounds. Okay. Perfect. Let me just put this down. And I had already set up some triggers here for you today. So, without further ado, let's just get started. This is going to be my first technique slash trigger slash experiment I'm going to be doing. Just a hairbrush. So what I'm gonna need you to do is just to sit back and relax, and I'm just going to be recording, writing down the results after each trigger. Okay. So I really just want you to focus on your breathing. Slow breaths in and out. Okay. And try to go to a very happy and calming place. Very good. Moving on to trigger number two. This is bubble wrap. This is just some audio for you. Just really keep focusing on your breathing. Just listen to the sound of my voice. And the sound of the soft crinkling. And really just try to slip away. into a deep, deep state of relaxation. Very good. You're doing extremely well. I can see that you are in a more relaxed state. My next trigger that I have for you, tweezers. It's a very gentle and slight noise, yet I think it would be very relaxing, and hopefully it would be a sound that might stick in your mind if you're ever feeling stressed out or if you can't sleep. Doing some very close and personal whispering, reassuring affirmations. Just a gentle voice in your ear to help calm you down and to help you. Deep breath in and deep breaths out, listening to the slow, steady beat of your heart. Letting your mind length. Clear your mind of any stressful thoughts. Feel the tingly sensation from the top of your head, down your neck, all the way down your back, all the way to your toes. That amazing, relaxing sensation that will allow you to sleep peacefully. Focus on nothing but the sound of my voice and your breathing. Okay, I have my next trigger. Little jar filled with little styrofoam pieces. The gentle tapping noises of the glass. Focus on the sound of my voice and let everything else just become background. Now, for this last portion of our session, I will be gently touching your face and your scalp and your hair so that you get that physical sensation that will deeply relax you and get rid of any stresses and anxieties that you may have. We're going to clear all of that up for you. And once again, just want you to focus on the sound of my voice and the gentle touch of my hand on your face. On your head. Just let your mind drift, 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 drift off, drift off to a very deep, deep sleep. Nothing else matters but you and your mental health and your relaxation. You work very hard and you deserve to be stress-free. Be able to fall asleep very easily at night because you are wonderful, you are kind, and you deserve it. You deserve to have some relaxing time, some time for yourself. Some time to unwind, to forget about the stresses of life, because it will all be okay. In the end, it'll all be okay. You need to treat yourself and really take care of yourself. Take care of your state of mind, your mental health. Take care of your sleeping habits so that you can live a wonderful and full and happy life. Drift off into your happy place, into a deep sea of sleep and tingles and relaxation. Drifting slowly away until you are left with nothing but peace of mind. Very, very good. See that you have come a long way since our first session. I'm very pleased to say that it seems as though your mental state, your anxiety, they have all improved greatly, and I would like to think that it's thanks to these sleep clinic sessions that we have together. So I really want to thank you again for coming in and for being concerned about your mental health, and more importantly, taking the steps to better your mental state and any other stresses or anxieties that you may have. Okay, I hope that this session today has put you at ease and you can have a deep night's sleep tonight and for nights to come. And please, if you ever need another session, you are welcome back here any time you need. Thank you so much for coming in, and have a great night's sleep.